session. We'd like to request everybody to raise our hands, since this is a thanksgiving prayer for our director. Hallelujah, praise to you, O Jesus Christ, forever. As Psalm 118, verse 24 says, "This is the Lord. This is the day that the Lord has made. Let us rejoice and be glad in it." We are thankful, Lord Jesus Christ, for this afternoon to celebrate two occasions: the birthday of our dear director, Nenita Lumaad, and our pasasalamat mabuhay to her.
Personal greetings and friendship to all. Nag-costume na tayo ko ba, no? Okay. Nagulbaan naman yung nakapuan niyo, ay, kay kadaghan pa sa among bisita di ay, and the former director is here. So I would like to acknowledge the presence of our former director, Madam Susan, ma'am, after you. Okay, director. And then we also have here my friend Meli Salvado, the former chief of the elementary. Of course, the retired superintendent, but never tired, Ma'am Glo Labor. We also have friends of the private school, si Madam Malit. Ma'am Malit, sa'yo, Ma'am Malit. Kasama niya ang kanyang staff, ang principal, si Ray, si Ging Ging.
Because I am coerced by my professor.
So you are like a love. chapter indelible all through lifetime. Given the 20th December 2014 at Waling Hall, DepED Region 11, signed the Vice President of the NEU Region 11 Chapter, Alfeo P. Ingay, and signed Engineer Alim Maguindanao, President. And milestones of the Department of Education Region 11. Given the 12th of December 2014 in Davao City, Philippines. Signed, Brother Armin A. Luis to FSC, Secretary. Happy retirement. From the Department of Education Regional Office 11, our gold ring for the retiree, Director Nenita Lumaad, to be given by, where's the ring? Dr. Marilyn Madrazo. And
and you are making my life and my future very difficult because you now start to make me cry. I will be crying later. But mind you, I really cannot help but feel the emptiness. Because I will be leaving you soon. In fact, after Monday, after I am through getting my terminal leave gratuity and my PSIS, I do not have any reason to be visiting you in the DepEd region.
when I